You all have choices right now, and there are three paths to choose from: the left and right path, and the middle path. So let's talk about the middle path first. I see a lot of so-called truthers that are stuck between this middle path and this satanic Patrix path. They're still hanging on to this system. They're believing in these recent events like the Comet 19 that was supposedly going to hit Earth this April the 29th. And we all know that they released the pictures and they looked like the COVID-19 mask. Yes, and so they are torn between this middle path and the satanic Patrix path. It's on the left. And for them, this will lead up to a final decision on what side you are going to choose, because this satanic Patrix path is going to try to lure you back into the system. So it's very important to choose which side you are going to pick, or you'll just continue to stay in the middle, lost. And yes, you'll be lured back to the old satanic Patrix system with the help of the people that are also following the system. So let's talk about the left side, going along with this satanic, fear-based Patrix beast system, which offers a wide range of lustful temptations. And that aim is to keep you here forever, locked in a lower band frequency while you continue to engage with what the beast system has to offer. We have all been branded with the mark of the beast here. Filthy, greedy, selfish pigs, that's what they see us as, hence our noses. That's why we are so connected to the pig. Also, we have a reptilian core of our brain, which is responsible for fight or flight. It's so that they can easily manipulate and control you with fear and feed off your psyche and drain you like a battery. And that's if you let them. And so for the right-hand path, is a frequency of pure, undeniable love. Not the so-called love that you believe that you have felt before. I'm on about the full-on orgasmic times 10 with ultimate bliss and beauty in a world like you've never ever imagined. The 5D. More beautiful than any cartoon world. And this is why they reverse it on films. From cartoon to real life, it's the opposite way round. There's a true divine source here watching over us all. So if you've had a bad childhood or you feel alone, I'm here to tell you otherwise. They're watching you and guiding you, and my advice is to go within, connect to the divine source, heal thyself, because mama's calling us home. We've done playing on the devil's playground. Right now I can see people hanging on for dear life with this satanic Patrix system. They're afraid to let go. They don't want to believe that everything they have been told is a lie. They like this comfortable life, and they don't like change. They're just hanging on for dear life right now. Please lock us down, please. Through this scamdemic. We believe you, you should believe your government. They're trying to save us and help. They're trying to help and save us all. They want to believe everything is gonna be okay. The system is breaking down and collapsing, and it's no thanks to the awakened souls from all over the world that have broke out from all the spells that have been placed over them. It's dark magic here at its best. It's wizardry. Now it's time to all come together and rise. We have to leave the ones that remain to be lost in the system. And right now they're very hostile, hanging on to their belief system. They just won't let it go. We know who we are. We are the power. And we are shutting down this system. And as far as I'm concerned, I've done my best to help people that are just not listening. So the rest of them people can just go with the satanic Patrix system when it collapses. We are super beings, we are divine. Are you ready to rise up like the phoenix? All is one and one for all.